police for me?
Yes.
It is 2 a.m. We send the police.
Thank God y'all right. Where you been?
Mr. Hamilton, all of this is my fault.
Would you give us a moment, please? I'd like to talk to my daughter. Alone, young lady? Thanks for everything, Lieutenant.
You bet, John. Anytime.
You go straight home now. Late.
Sir, it's really not her fault. I lost track of time.
Sit down.
She is out fooling around with that boy till 2 o'clock in the morning, and it has got to stop. I didn't spend 17 years of my life raising a daughter and giving her everything so she could throw it away on a summer romance.
Daddy!
She will wind up with her heart broken or pregnant.
Man.
Now, he is a nice boy. He's a nice boy, but he's...
He's what?
He is
what?
Trash! 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 Not for you!
Don't touch me.
Now, that is enough. You are not to see him anymore, and that's final.
No, it's not final.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not final. You're not going to tell me who I'm going to love.
Love?
Yes, Daddy, I love him. I love him.